What's up, man?
Hey, man, what's good? The first thought.
Good morning, Western Pioneers. Today is September 22nd, 2016. Hey, Mr. B, what's good, man?
Hey, man, nothing much. I'm just getting ready to start tutoring math in a little bit. I'm a math tutor now.
Yeah, but we got to do the show first. Hey, and did you know that this is the biggest week of the year? It's bigger than Christmas,
bro.
Wait,
what do you mean? You lie, bro. What's bigger than Christmas? What is it?
What you mean, bro? It's National Gear Up Week. Don't you know that?
Oh, and I work for Gear Up, so yeah, so it is massive, bro. So, like, what's next? Do we get the show started or what?
I think we do. I'm Mr. Ortiz.
And I'm Mr. Balthazar.
And this is the Pioneer Press Gear Up Edition.
Yeah, homecoming is just around the corner, and it's time to nominate for your princes and princesses. So you got the juniors, the sophomores, and the freshmen. And if ASB will be out there on the table this at lunch in order and accepting nominations. And if you guys don't want to do that, just scan the QR code using your phone in your English class. And if that don't work out, go to bit.ly/9thgradehoming, bit.ly/7thgradehomecoming, bit.ly/10thgrade and 11thgradehomecoming. Oh, I butchered that, but we're okay. And the nomination booth will only be available today and tomorrow only, so yeah.
Hey, Mr. B, did you go to homecoming when you were in high school, man?
I don't remember, bro. It was a long time ago. I think I did, but I'm not sure. It was a long time ago. I'm not sure. Maybe. We'll see. Maybe.
Well, yeah. I know you guys all know it's Kindness Month. I hope you're all being kind to one another today and every day. Here's today's kindness task of the day. Steven, roll it.
Hi everyone, my name is Andrea. I'm the commissioner here at Western, and today's task of the day is smile easily, laugh. No.
Yeah. Thank you, ASB, for sending that in. And don't forget to, don't forget today and every day to be kind. And speaking of Kindness Month, ASB will still be selling lollipop grams at lunch in the main quad. And you can get one for only $1, not Canadian, American. And once you buy it, they'll take your picture, they'll customize it for you, and they send it to whoever you like. This is the last week to buy, so you better hop on that ASAP, you know what I'm saying? And it's also known as Payday Friday, right, Mr. O?
That's right, man. Anyway.
Hey, wait, hold on. Hey, let's get a gear up fact in here first, real quick, bro. Let's get it. Thank you. Lovely. And also, Gear Up Week is so massive, it's nationwide. We got locations all over the nation.
All over, bro.
And every lunch, we're giving away a JanSport backpack, CSUF limited edition, authentic JanSport backpack.
That's
so
right,
come out at lunch. There's two left, one today, one tomorrow. So hop on that Gear Up Week train.
Anyway, juniors, if you're planning on attending a four-year state or university, make sure to... Or if you need to have to take the PSAT, the cost is $15. And you can sign up with Ms. Shannon Whitmore at the activities windows. Students who qualify for free or reduced lunch, please see Ms. Ontiveros for a fee waiver. Testing day is October 19th. Please sign up as soon as possible. Thank you, Western Counseling.
Hey, pals. After school today, ASB will be selling delicious churros for $1, not Canadian American again. And the churro, hop on that as soon as possible because they go quick. So you got to be out there like Forrest Gump running from them kids in that one shot of the movie.
Also, man, ASB will be selling pizza. I know y'all love pizza this Friday after school in front of the quad. And guess what? It's only $1 again. And the money will go straight to you guys. You guys are all in for a special surprise because money that is being made will go straight to our school homecoming dance. So come out and buy some pizza this Friday, Pyle, so that you have a good homecoming dance.
Yeah, attention, Pyle. Key Club will be having a meeting during lunch today in the Social Science Lecture Hall. And also, Key Club will have an informational meeting today after school in room 13, which is mandatory if you want to attend Fall Rally. I heard it's big. So Key Club is very important. Come to the very important informational meeting. Don't miss out on the opportunity to be one of Key Club's biggest event there is there. Fall Rally is massive.
Also, don't forget that Hispanic and History Club is having a movie movie night this Friday at 5:30 p.m. And make sure you don't miss out on that movie that History and Hispanic Club are watching, which is Under the Same Moon. Mm-hmm. But in Spanish, it's known as La Misma Luna, not La Misma Luna, La Misma Luna. Mm-hmm. Pick up a permission slip from Ms. Galarza or Ms. Dueñas today. It's a potluck, so bring a dish to share and enjoy a great movie and company. Don't miss out.
Yeah, and also, let's get another Gear Up fact in here.
I think we should, bro.
Yeah, let's get it, man. All right, thank you for the chalice. And also, after school tutoring is every Tuesday and Thursday from 2:45 to 4. So if you guys haven't hopped on that extra opportunity for help on your homework, hop on that ASAP, Tuesdays and Thursdays, and just come down and get some extra help. Thank you, Leslie.
Also, make sure to attend the walk to celebrate our schools on Saturday the 24th. Hundreds of students from every school in the district will be attending, and Western is one of them. This is a great opportunity to get community service hours while spreading to the community the great accomplishments of our public schools. For more info, contact Richie Hernandez or Ruthie Mendez. There will be food and transportation will be provided. Yeah. Don't miss out, Piles.
America, the great nation. I love America. Culinary will be having their meeting Friday the 23rd, and they'll be discussing homecoming nominations, and they'll be having an icebreaker and a survey. And it's that time. Hey, you know what time it is, bro? What time
is it? I think it's hashtag Pile Press Time.
Bro. Hashtag Pile Press Time. Steven, let's get it. Give them an experience.
Cause that's where I'm from. I'm feeling like old school mixtape. That's all I need. I'm killing that low ride Sunday. That's all I need. Everybody say, there ain't no place I'd rather be. I'm talking about right here, right now. That's all I need. I'm feeling like old school.
Hey, thank you for sending those in, Piles. There is an experience. It's a spectacle. Yes.
Awesome. What do you do? I'm kind of confused.
What do you need? What do you need, Holmes?
I got some. I need some help. My homework, a 3.5 kilogram brick has a sliding coefficient friction of 0.38. For the brick to move at a consistent velocity, what force must be put?
Wow, man. That sounds like a very complicated problem. After school tutoring is in the Europe Center at the Parent Center. So you can come out and definitely get some help.
We got you, bro. We got you. Yeah. Come down today and we'll hook it up, man. We'll
you need to come visit us, though, at the new location, which is the Parent Center next to the cafeteria. You got that?
All right, then.
Have a good day.
For sure, man. Appreciate it.
I appreciate it, guys. Thank you.
We'll see you down there.
All right, thank you for everything.
Hey, let's get one more question in here. Another gear up fact. Leslie.
I think we should.
Oh, thank you, Leslie. College Wednesday is every Wednesday, and it's only exclusive to the Pioneer Press. So you guys got to hop on there, watch the Pioneer Press every single Wednesday for your college facts, deadlines, and info on all colleges.
That's
so
right. You got to stay on top of it.
Only here on the Pioneer Press. Leslie. Oh, thank you.
Now, on to sports. Attention, Lady Piles. If you did not make it to yesterday's basketball tryouts, you can still try out for the team. Tryouts today will be from 3:30 to 5:30 p.m. Please wear basketball or athletic shoes and comfortable clothes. And don't forget to bring lots of water. We're looking for dedicated girls who want to ball up and break ankles.
Shifty movement.
Hope to see you there. And good luck to those who are trying out. Yeah go Shift Team Bucket
Squad. Shift Team Bucket Squad.
That's right.
And Mr. and Mrs. Pioneers, next Friday will be our very own varsity football game. And the Pioneers will be playing against Anaheim for the bell. It's been like a 50-year rivalry. And we got to publicize this event like crazy. So come out to Glover Stadium next Friday. See if the Westerns can hold on to the bell. We've been holding it for a couple years now. We're going to get it. And Mr. O, we're closing in on the biggest episode of the Pioneer Press in the history of the Pioneer Press. It's been a banger, bro.
I think it has.
I'm pretty sure it's been a banger. I could be wrong, but I still think it's a banger, right?
Yeah, Mrs. Balzer. I think we definitely represented Gear Up in the appropriate way. But hey, Mr. B, you seem very comfortable in front of the camera, unlike me, man. Have you done this before or anything?
No, I really don't like to get in front of the camera or crowds, so no.
Well, I guess that wraps up today's historic episode of the Pioneer Press. Again, I'm Mr. Ortiz.
And I'm Mr. Balthazar, Matt Tudor. And then we'll see you guys tomorrow.
Maybe not.
Maybe, we'll see. Press on,
Piles.
Bang, bang.
Stare, no time for me.